Good morning. My head is hurting. Yeah, that doesn't bode well for today, to be honest. Last night I was at a wedding and I got quite drunk. So, yeah, I've not been well this morning. So, today we're doing Fort Park's annual pass day. Got quite lucky today, to be honest. I was actually on the normal car park, so yeah. Yeah, should be a good day. Hopefully see other people. So yeah, catch you a bit. Wait, what? That's a queue for Fast Track already. Jesus. Oh joy. So I've decided to take my normal route stuff. Normal bridge. Oh well. Have to go around. Damn, that's a change for this year. So yeah, stealth is our action plan. It's testing, but I was hoping that would be my first ride of the day here. What you can do about it, really, just being so hungover. So yeah, I don't know where to next. Let's just check out all the merch they've got at the moment. So, that's a bit driven. Some bears. Yeah, pretty alright. Wide rock. It's alright. Not worth much. At least they've got some. So it seems like ever since the Drayton Manor incident where the girl fell out the boat, it's like most of the rapids now got like a little door. So fair play to them. But that's a safety measure they had to implement. So fair play to them. So yeah, Inferno done. Front row pretty awesome again, and there's a couple of rough bits on it. Yeah, people's, yeah, it's a little rough, but yeah, not much you can do. Not much you can do about it. It's just caught me a little bit, especially with this hangover. Really killing me today, this hangover. But honestly, I'm just taking my time. It's actually fairly quiet, like 15 minute queues max, so pretty good, pretty good. So yeah, on to the next, and well, to the gallery roof here. Walking Dead was alright, still for X, well, it's kind of backslash No Way Out, whatever, but it was alright, just wish they kept more trains on. Just took forever once you're inside, it's like, at least 15-20 minutes inside, and the queue outside is not too long, but still, yeah, it's what it is, but let's go to this. It's getting nice and bright out here now after a cloudy start. Stealth.
Yay.
That's absolutely awesome. Front row. And one good thing is it was on train 3. Unfortunately, my name's, believe it or not, there is actually, that train has loads of people's names on it. And my one is included in there. It was a launch back 2006. And it was only meant to be for you. It's been there now 13 years. Awesome. But yay, stealth. So it seems like down on, went down completely, and there's people queuing and again, probably 3 fast pass out of it. That's alright, I don't mind that. Oh well, I'm probably going to do so. I don't know, take my time, relaxing, you know. Same nowadays, too tame. Oh well, it does look like it's all broke down. Well, I was feeling that because no trains have been around. Yay! Oh, I lied. God damn it. I say something and something else happens all the time. This happens. Same road as me, he was just absolutely petrified there. Like, I think just the theming, they came off loving the coaster, so that's quite nice to see someone hating it to start with, then loving it eventually. So yeah, it's all good. And it's all generally today. Yeah, it's a bit bumpy in places, and it doesn't help with this hangover. Still suffering a bit, but like having all the jolts and all that, yeah, not nice at all, but we'll see what happens next. gonna round up my day here. It's been quite nice. I've been chilled. That's part of what I wanted today. A bit of chilled. Dodging. Nah, not today. When we come with CF on the 31st. You've got more information about the CF Live. That's gonna be on the 31st of March. Yeah, March. I never know what time of year it is. On 31st of March, I'm back here for this Coast Force Live, swarming up the season. It's going to be absolutely awesome. Going to put links and all that down below, so you can sign up and meet up with loads of other goons and enthusiasts and whatnot. It's always good fun with a CF Live. It's going to be lots of people. But anyway, thank you for watching, thank you for listening. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Also go on the Facebook page, facebook.com/mushroomreductions1. Give me a follow on Twitter, at CF Mushroom. That CF means Coast Force, if you didn't know. It's just easy to keep that. And Instagram, Mushroom Reductions. So see you soon. Bye for now.